Today, one of six men charged in connection with the death of James Craig Anderson pleaded guilty to conspiracy to commit a hate crime. Anderson was run down by a pickup truck back in June of 2011, but Joseph Dominick, who appeared in court today, wasn't there at the time. As 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly reports, the family denies he's guilty.
On Thursday, 21-year-old Joseph Paul Dominick joined five other white Rankin County men who admit to federal hate crime charges.
Did your son target African Americans to your knowledge?
Just don't say anything.
This surveillance video outside the Metro Inn shows 18-year-old Daryl Deadman run over James Craig Anderson with his truck in 2011. All six men say they used racial slurs and used beer bottles and slingshots with ball bearings to target random African Americans in Jackson. Prosecutors say Dominick and Jonathan Gaskamp talked about going to Jackson to mess with black people the night of the murder, but they were not there when the murder happened.
Big apology to that family who lost their loved one on that night. When I read it the next day, I threw up because I knew those kids, but I was the one that called Joseph and told him about it. He had no idea.
Outside court, Dominick's family disagreed with their son's guilty plea. If he admitted to it, then how is that not true?
More going on here.
We have been
even
asked
if it was true, it's none of your business.
Are you his wife? Are you his girlfriend?
His wife. Y'all go into the car.
How long have they been?
It is my understanding that these acts in some way, shape, form, or fashion continued even after James Craig Anderson was murdered.
The victim's attorney says the Anderson family is expecting to see more people charged in the case.
They want any and all people, they said from the beginning, any and all people that were involved in this to be prosecuted.
In Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
The Clarion Ledger reports Dominick is the former boyfriend of American Idol star Skylar Lane of Brandon. The newspaper cited Life and Style magazine in reporting that the high school sweethearts broke up in May.